Alright. Where are we?
It's 2 days after Thanksgiving and we were on Roan Mountain. We just left Carver's Gap where we found the Appalachian Trail and 2 feet of snow. And we're slowly making our way to Roan High Knob. Probably take us maybe an hour and a half to get there.
Can you see the snow?
Guys, we've been walking on hard-packed snow, ideal for you ski lovers. Ideal for us compared to last year with those giant sheets of ice. Poof has found an anomaly, a monkey puzzle in the middle of the trail. She's about 2 feet off the ground. She's getting ready to climb over. How are we going to do it, Poof? One giant step for Poof, something for mankind. Remember the first time you came up here, you called this, what'd you call this place?
It's a godforsaken mountain.
What do you call it tonight?
It's not as godforsaken as it was.
Yeah.
It's not bad at all.
It's pretty nice, isn't it?
The temperatures are nice. Yeah. It's pretty.
And just like always, we got out of Carver's Gap and out of the wind as soon as we could. It's nice in the trees. Give you guys an idea of the snow depth. Oh. So it's right at a foot, maybe 10 inches. A winter wonderland, early in the year. I want to show you guys Poof's using the classic external JanSport, as she does in the deep winter hikes. Okay, we've made Roan High Knob shelter. And as you see, it is balmy, 38 degrees. And as always, it's not the temperature, it's the ferocious wind outside. But that's okay, it's good to be back. And this little thermometer, by the way, was my first that I can remember roaching. I want to brag a little bit on Miss Poof. Some people talk the talk, but she lives it. 1 week in a kayak. And now, living out of a backpack, and there's a foot of snow outside. And just think, you could be home drinking cold beers, watching the Clash of Clans, or a football game. But no, you decided you'd rather be up on the mountain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we can.
Yeah, I'm glad you live it. Get that glove away from your face, we'll see. There you go, big smile. Yeah, I dug a little snow trench, just to keep the wind off the charcoal. It is a tradition. Coming home with nothing from the Roanoke River trip, and that's owl-wise. I thought I would up my game. One in a million. I want to give a shout out to Kona, the Rusty Crusty Man. A big thank you to Lou Alcindor. Lou's the one who provided this wonderful venison jerky. Appreciate it, Lou. Beef on the Barbie, Roan High Knob. Man, they smell good. Poof, this one's done. What do you think?
Yum.
They look good, don't they?
They look wonderful.
Thought I'd give you guys the nighttime view from the hammy. It's just a winter wonderland out here. Oh, you see that red thing? That's the handle on one of my poles. You probably figured out what my poles were doing. I'll be able to just barely see Poof set up. You got her right over here. It's pretty secured too for the wind. Yeah, the winds are rocking and rolling. Okay, the winds, typical Roan Nov, winter, ferocious. The gusts were huge, and this is the first time actually using a pole mod in this severe of a wind. And it did good. Got no complaints. So Hawkeye, another use of those long hiking poles. I think he called them telephone poles years ago. Okay, BlackWolf, this is for you. This is the hang site, and you can see the shelter off that way, straight through the trees. You could easily hang 30 people up here. Perfect hanging trees. And my last roaching. The UTMs are 17 South 037 6695 and then 402 1490. Like I said, those are UTMs. The elevation is only listed as 5974, but we know that this elevation is 6280. So goofy with that. Here's Poof actually plotting the UTMs on a quad. And we printed this map out. We printed it with UTM ticks. This roaching was from hanging out. Guys, we've got a southbound thru-hiker. What's your trail name? Frog Fellow. Good deal. Started in Maine about June 1st.
June 25th.
June. Oh, so you're making good time.
For an old fellow.
Yeah. I'm impressed. Yeah, well.
He's hiking all the way.
Good for you.
You got a place for him in the Smokies, I bet.
I live in Blacksburg, Virginia.
Okay.
My wife's going to get him.
Wow. Welcome to Roan Nov shelter, the highest shelter on the AT. You're not going
to
spend the night here, I hope.
No, I just want to take it away.
Yeah.
I stayed here before, but not in the shelter.
That concludes this weekend's session hiking on the AT. 2 of 3.